I'll read Okinawa Restoration Newsletter. The column written by Masayuki Ota, late governor of Okinawa. Title: The Ugly Japanese. The Ryukyu Kingdom became the Satsuma clan by the extermination of the race against the Ryukyu. Besides, because the Satsuma clan did not inform the Edo shogunate even of existence of the kingdom of Ryukyu. So Edo shogunate have never been recognized existence of Ryukyu for about 280 years since Tokugawa Ieyasu period to Meiji period. Genocide against the Ryukyu ethnic group planned extinction measures by the Satsuma clan Japan. Tokugawa Ieyasu is started from the era 1609, lasted 270 years from Ryukyu country to the Ryukyu domain until 1879. According to Masahide Ota, late former Okinawa governor, there was a direct inhabitant killing by the Japanese army besides attacks by the US military and self-determination by residents. Kumejima Garrison residents massacre case 22 deaths. Watano Yuki incident 35 deaths. Nago City Teruya Todahisa killing by principal. Other than estimating it is 100 to over 1,000 people only by direct killing with spy charges by Japanese soldiers.